Now, this may seem a little ironic, seeing as I don't have hands myself. However, I want to help spread awareness. So I hope you can forgive me and listen to this little song that I wrote. This song that I like to call the Wash Your Hands Blues. A lot of people are getting scared, so if you wanna be prepared, don't freak out, it'll make things worse. Just listen to this safety verse. I'm just a dog, but I know what to do. That's why I'm singing the Wash Your Hands Blues. Don't go to places with lots of people there. That's how it spreads, so you better take care. Get necessities, but don't overreact. No one needs 1,000 TB rolls, that's only a fact. If you wanna stay healthy, here's what to do. Just listen and follow the Wash Your Hands Blues. Now's a good time to invest in stocks, but don't invest money that can't be lost. If you're sniffling, better stay home today and check with your friends, see if they're okay. If you can't go nowhere cause they close the school, at least you can listen to the Wash Your Hands Blues. Don't touch your face with dirty hands, and maybe rain check your travel plans. Disinfecting people touch a lot, and wear a mask if you're in a hot spot. Now that you know how to stay safe, play it cool. And thanks for listening to the Wash Your Hands Blues. Yes, thanks for listening. Consider subscribing. And this has been Milford and the Wash Your Hands Blues.